When I was a little bitty girl, just up off the floor, we used to go down to Grandma's house every month and so. We'd eat chicken pie, country ham, and homemade butter on the bread. But the best darn thing about Grandma's house was a great big feather bed. It was 9 feet high, 6 feet wide, soft and downy chick. It was made from the best of four and eleven geese, took a whole boat of one for a tick. And it hauled 8 kids and 4 hound dogs and the piggy we stole from the shed. We didn't get much sleep, but we had a lot of fun on Grandma's feather bed. After supper we'd sit around the fire, the old folks would spit and chew. All would talk about the farm and the war, and Granny's in a ballad or two. We'd sit and listen and watch the fire till the cobwebs filled our head. But the next thing I know, I'd wake up in the morning in the middle of the old feather bed. It was 5 feet high, 6 feet wide, soft as a downy chick. It was made from the feathers of 4 and 11 geese, took a whole boat of hound for the tick. And it would hold 8 kids and 4 hound dogs, and the piggy we stole from the shed. We didn't get much sleep, but we had a lot of fun on Grandma's feather bed. Well, I love my ma, I love my pa, I love Granny and Grandpa too. Been fishing with my uncle, and I wrestled with my cousin, and I even kissed Aunt Lou. Ew! But if I ever had a big choice, I guess I ought to be sad that I'd trade them all, plus a gal down the road for Grandma's feather bed. It was 9 feet high, 6 feet wide, soft as a downy chick. It was made from the feathers of 4 and 11 geese, took a whole boat of one for the tick. And it would hold 8 kids and 4 hound dogs, and the piggy we stole from the shed. We didn't get much sleep, but we had a lot of fun on Grandma's feather bed. Well, it was 9 feet high, 6 feet wide, soft as a downy chick. It was made from the feathers of 4 and 11 geese, took a whole boat of one for the tick. And it would hold 8 kids and 4 hound dogs, and the piggy